Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So another Genshin impact video, and today I want to do gacha. Yeah, wish for Zhongli basically. Okay, so I can do like 60 pulls probably in total, but let's see. Actually, I really hope that I will get him under 60 pull. But let's see if I can do that. If I'm able to get him like in 10, 20 or 30 pulls, I will try this banner too. Okay, so let's see. I really hope that I don't need to hit the pity rate for Zhongli. And also the new character Xin Yang. I want to get her too. Razor and... what is the other guy? Xiangyun. I'm not going to complain on getting them too. Okay, so let's try. So 10 wish. Yeah, I will do it multiples. Maybe on the first 40. Okay, let's see. Oh yeah, last time I was kind of lucky to get the 5 stars weapon. Where is it? Here we go. Skyward Harp. I got this in... like... what? Oh, okay. It was actually only 4 pulls, but I did 10 pulls last time, so that's why it is until like this. Yeah. Very lucky, right? After my 5 stars book, then I got this bow. So, okay, Zhongli. Please, go. Purple. Sacrificial sword. Okay. Oh! Xiangyun, character too. So that was good. 2-4 stars in 1-10 pull. 3-4 stars. That's really lucky. You know, this is what I am trying to get by doing multiples. I feel like kind of luckier on multiples, so that's why, yeah. I already have this, like, one refined 2 or 3, so it's good, I think, to have more. Okay, the second multiple. Yes. Go. 4 stars. Multiple 4 stars again, please. I wanna see multiple 4 stars. Okay, Xin Yang. Nice, Xin Yang. Razor left. Alright. She's a new 4 stars. And she is another character with shield. And she is also a greatsword user. Pyro character with shield. Interesting. Okay, so let's do more. The third multiple. Yep. So basically 30 pulls in total by far. Still no yellow. Come on, multiple 4 stars again, please. Okay, Razor, nice. Another 4 stars, please. Okay, 1-4 stars. Only 1 Razor. I don't have him yet, so I think that's going to be nice. I think I will raise him if I feel like I want to. Okay, the 4th multiple. Go. Still no 5 stars. Okay, come on. Oh, the wizard again. All right. I already have one or two. I forgot. Character, please. Oh, okay. Only 4 stars book. Kinda sad. But this one is also a good book, actually. A good 4 stars book. The 5th multiple. Go. 50 pulls. Oh, really? Still no 5 stars. That's kinda sad. Okay, Razor again. Character again, please. Xinyan, if possible. Ooh. Kinda sad. Very sad, actually. Oh. 6th multiple. Go. Ah, really? Fischl, okay. Constellation 4. That's kinda unexpected to get Fischl here. Okay. Xiongyun. Okay. Constellation 2. Okay, 2 4 stars. Not bad, actually. But I really want to get. Okay, let's try. 116 means. Let's exchange them all. Okay, 1 by 1, I guess. 51. Come on, give me that orange. 52. Oh no, not 50. 62, actually. 62. 63, 64, Quay Purple, Favonius Warbow. Really? Dang it, no Zhongli. That's really sad, actually. Should I buy this? Let's buy this. I don't care about the other things, I guess. Oh wait, I can buy this here. That was 64, right? And 5 here. Oh wait, 64. Okay, let's do it again. 65. All right, another purple. Razor again, nice. 66. You know, the rate is getting really higher when I reach 75 or 76. 67. Okay, let's do multiple here. 67, right? So it's going to be like 78. Come on, 10 wish. Zhongli, orange. Really? I'm kinda really, really surprised. Favonius lands. That's kinda hurt. Oh, Xinyan again. Ouch. What's happening with my luck? 2. Oh, come on. What is it supposed to be? 79? That's really close to the pity rate, though. Ooh, 80 pulls? Still no Zhongli. Really? Oh man. Really? Oh man, this is sucks. Oh, come on. Okay, so I'm back. And let's do it again. Zhongli. I think I'm going to do it one by one because I think I'm like 9 more pulls closer to the pity rate. Let's go. Zhongli! There you go. One more pull actually. Zhongli, please. What? Okay. I don't mind actually, but oh come on, really? In a time like this? Okay. Let's go for Zhongli again. 10 pull. That's really sad actually. Jin, in a time like this. Characters please. 4 stars. Okay, Xin Yan again, nice. Okay. So, since the BT rate got reset, so this is the 20th pull. Orange please. It's going to be guaranteed Zhongli if I get another yellow. Come on, character 4 stars. Okay, Zhongyun again. Zhongyun. 30 pull. Go. Ow. Character, please. Ooh, the flood again. Okay, 85 too, I guess. Razor again. Alright, pretty good pull. 2-4 stars. Wait, how many already? I'm starting to lose track. Oh, 2. What is my Jin? Oh, it's not even there yet. I'm losing track. 40 pulls probably. Wow, really? Zhongyun again. Okay, Constellation 4, I think. Characters again, please. Okay, 1 Zhongyun. Wow. 50. I think this is my very last Primogems. The heck? This is insane. No Zhongyun yet. I mean, no Zhongli. There you go, my Zhongyun. Constellation 5, I think. And my Xin Yan is Constellation 4. Okay, there you go again. Let's go to the shop. Star of Glitter Exchange 5. Let's go. Zhongli, please. Come on, I need yellow. I need yellow. Oh, purple. Okay. Character. With it. Of a bonus codec this time. Okay, the last wish. 55. Wow. Not enough. Okay, I'm back. Let's do it again. So it was 55, right? Okay, so it will be 65. Not yet. Really? One more Chong Yun, please. Constellation 6. Character. Nice, Constellation 6. Xingyang, nice. Another Xingyang, please. Okay. So it will be up to 75. Go. Orange, please. What? Oh, are you kidding me? Xingyang, please. And Razor. We'll see it again. Really? So it's already like 75, right? 76 single ball. Orange. It's going to be guaranteed Zhongli. If I get a yellow? 77? Really? 78? I'm crying deep inside. Oh. 79. 80. Are you going to push me until the PT rate again, Mihoyo?
50 pulls already. Ah, really?
81. Oh, really? 82. I'm losing my sense right now. Xingyang. Okay, nice. Constellation 5, I guess? One more Xingyang, please. There you go, finally, my Zhongli. Damn. Finally, man. That's insane, actually. Okay, so how many do I have left? 20 pull. Actually, I was planning to do weapon pull with the leftover. But okay, let's try this first. The normal banner. I have 5, so let's do it. Who knows? I'm going to hit my PT here. Actually, I never hit any PT rate in this normal banner. Well, who knows, I get another Jin or a 5 stars weapon in this normal banner. One last pull. Not even a purple, are you kidding me? Okay, my last Primogems for the weapon banner. I'm hoping to get that spear. Come on, after 2 PT raids, please give me a 5 stars here in just one pull. Yes! Come on, the spear! Whoa, okay. Oh, not yet, not yet. That's surprising me. I was kind of scared to get a good sword. I mean, 5 stars. Come on, give me the spear. Yes! there you go. My two PT rats, Zhongli, finally earned its sweetness. Okay. I don't mind to get another 5 stars though. Who knows? Multiple 5 stars. That's going to be epic. Hoping too much, probably. Oh, Xiangling already Constellation 6. Favonius Warble. Oh man, what is this weapon do? Energy recharge, really? That's kinda surprising. Increased critical rate by 8% and normal attack speed 12. Additionally, ooh, 50% chance to trigger a vacuum blade that deals 40% of attack as damage in small AoE, really? Every 2 seconds. Oh wait, this is not even the rated up one, right? Oh, different stuff. So I didn't get the rated up one. Really? That's really surprising me. But I get the 5 star spear. That is kind of a little bit weird. You know, it makes me want to pull one more. Go. Orange again. Nope. Favonius Warble. Another purple, please. Again. Favonius Warble again. The bell. The bell is the one with max HP. Oh, the bell. But okay, at least I got a 5 star spear that I can use for my Zhongli. Energy recharge, really, skyward spine. But maybe it's actually pretty good. I mean, Zhongli is good for the ultimate attack damage, the ultimate burst. Alright, I will make a good use of this spear, even though I'm not really that happy to get this one. Okay, so I decided to do more weapon gacha balls to get a spear. Yeah, hopefully the spear. If not, well, the great sword is also good. So let's do it. Since I got the non-rated up spear just now, so if I get another yellow, it will be the guaranteed one. Either the sword or spear. I mean the great sword or the spear. Okay, another bell. Okay, 2 4 stars. Favonius Codex is good for supports, I think. Next, 4 stars. Favonius Codex again. Only Favonius Codex. Come on, give me the spear. Not yet, really. What, the bell again? Go. The spear, please. Okay, finally. Come on, give me the spear. Not this one. The 5-star spear, please. Come on. Yes! Really? Wow, that's really a lot of gacha balls. While protected by a shield, this attack increase effect is increased by 100%. Wow. So what, 40% attack. And another attack percent here. So if I can boost the damage with critical damage boost, it's going to be crazy. Alright, loving this. Okay, so finally I got the spear I want. That's kind of crazy. A lot of gacha pulls. Actually, I spent another 6,000. So in total, more than 31,000 primogems. I think it's more than 32,000 primogems already. That's kind of insane. Yeah. So that's all, guys. I'm kind of in between of happy and unhappy, actually. You know, Zhongli without a good spear is kinda weird, maybe. So I think getting this is kinda good for him. Yeah, it will increase the elemental burst damage pretty good, I think. Alright, so I think that's all, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe if you haven't, and see you next time. Bye bye, Zhongli Punch.